And it's spelt M-R-A-L-M-A-A-D-C. The word originates in Portuguese. But why, if the word comes from the Portuguese, but the word for quince, do we think of marmalade today as a jizz that's always made from citrus fruit? Lemon, grapefruits, lime fruits. Most often from these. This is a Seville. But sex. There's a Portuguese expression. Sex. To be in the marmalade. I suppose literally, which means to be. It's kind of like, you know, kind of getting it on, or you know, a bit of hanky panky, or being a bit naughty in a sort of romantic way. Making out. If you think in particular about the 1973 song by the Libellos, covered for the film Moulin Rouge in 2001 by
running
star
these spans
cast,
24 hours a day,
that's a very
and for
raunchy
what?
Song set in New Orleans, and it's about the. Trade in New Orleans. Lady Marmalade is, she describes herself as the key phrase is in French, voulez-vous coucher avec moi ce soir. It's very tough and it's very bitter.
Wash up. On Sundays, my mum and dad said,
wrong!
We've cooked the dinner, you two can shoot. And then they went off to the front room. So then we began. First there was the row about who was to
wrong
and who was to
wrong
and who was to beat shoot. Pirates would come on me. And I say
die.
Vindaloo, 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 Vindaloo.